Hello, my name is Arif Irfanullah, and in this brief video, I will talk to you about how you can prepare for the Level 3 exam with IFT. First, I will just give you an overview of our products and services. Our most popular product is detailed video lectures. These lectures are aligned with the curriculum, and they will allow you to understand all the important points in the curriculum. These video lectures cover the entire set of learning outcomes and all the sections in the curriculum. For those who prefer to read, we offer study notes. These study notes are also aligned with the curriculum. Now, I generally advise Level 3 candidates to read the curriculum itself, but these study notes can be a useful complement because they summarize the key points from every section. We have a question bank that allows you to do more practice. The CFA program curriculum has examples and practice problems, and you should do those, but I feel that the practice problems are not enough. That is why we provide additional questions over here. In the last few months of your preparation, you can use our high yield course. This course is based on the premise that 80% of the testable material on the exam comes from 20% of the content, and a high yield course focuses on this 20% content. Then we have a key facts and formulas sheet. This spans several pages and covers all the key facts and formulas that you need to know for Level 3. In the last few weeks before your exam, we encourage you to work through mock exams. Now, these complement the CFA Institute mock exams. If you don't have much time, I recommend that you first do the CFA Institute mock exams. And then if you need more practice, you can work through IFT's mock exams. Q&A with IFT or question and answer with IFT is a personalized service. Here you can ask questions related to the curriculum and an IFT expert instructor will respond to your questions. Now let's talk about your study strategy. Step one is to make a schedule. And here, at a high level, I would say that you need to have this active study stage where you go through all the topics. Then there should be a revision phase, which should be 4 to 8 weeks, and a final review phase, which should be between 2 and 4 weeks. During this active study stage, you should go through each of the topics. I recommend that you start with behavioral finance and then run through the sequence in the curriculum. You can do ethics at the end because this is largely a recap of material that you've seen at earlier levels. So start with behavioral finance. And for each topic, there will obviously be readings. This is similar to what you've seen at earlier levels. Under behavioral finance, we have these three readings. For each reading, you need to take an active learning approach. So study content for a section or two, then practice, then study some more, and then practice some more. And when you are done with the reading, do the practice problems at the end of the reading. If you need further practice, then you can use the IFT question bank. After completing this reading, you move on to the next reading and follow the same process, and then you can move on to the next. When you are done with behavioral finance, you can log on to the CFA Institute website and do the practice questions that are available there. You might recall from one of my earlier videos that the CFA Institute gives you practice problems in the curriculum, and then there are additional practice questions that you can access on their website. Make sure you do all the questions that the CFA Institute gives you. Now here, I also want to emphasize how IFT complements the curriculum. When you are studying, you can have the curriculum open in front of you, and you can use video lectures. These video lectures will help you go through the curriculum relatively quickly. Alternatively, you can also follow along with our study notes. When you are working through practice problems, I recommend that you first do the CFA Institute practice problems, and then if you need more practice, then you work through the IFT question bank. And the same holds true for mock exams. During your final review phase, you should be working through mock exams. First, do the exams that the CFA Institute provides, and then if you need additional practice, you can use the IFT mock exams. So that is it for now. I would encourage you to start your preparation with IFT. You can visit our website to learn more about our products and services. You can sign up for a free trial. And if you find our material useful, which I'm quite sure you will, then you can choose a study package that best suits you. You can also visit our knowledge base by going to this location. If you have any questions, please contact our team. Thank you very much and best of luck with your studies.